Well, let me just say this. Iberdrola Renewables, our mission is to lead the transformation to a clean energy future. And we've got a really interesting and unique relationship between our trading floor and what goes on in the control center.
My name is Kip Blair, and I manage the National Control Center that's here in Portland, Oregon. An average day here in the control center is largely going to be driven by weather and production.
So the NCC is the nerve center of our operations, and what we do is manage our dispatchable resources in order to generate energy in a reliable and efficient fashion.
A lot of people have the perception that you stick a wind turbine out in the middle of a field and you just let it run. And the reality is that the grid is very complex and demand is always changing.
There's a lot of complexity that we have to deal with on a daily basis, and we have the most technologically advanced systems to allow us to perform that.
You know, some specific examples of things that we're doing here in the control center, we're monitoring for lightning. We have a lot of biologic monitoring that we do.
We want to be able to run our fleet in a safe and reliable manner, but we also very much want to maintain the environmental aspect of our job, which is making sure that we protect wildlife.
What we are able to do with the marriage of the trading desk and the NCC is really put reliability back into renewable energy.
We do most of the forecasting, predicting, the NCC feedback, the real-time information. Typical day on the floor, we have a team of experts that gather supply and demand data, weather data, and financial data, and we use that data to try to monetize the value of Iberdrola Renewables' asset portfolio, and it's all about volatility in the energy markets.
The amount of people that we have working at those desks, the amount of experience that they have, allows us to deliver renewable energy across multiple markets. Through our innovation, through our technology, through our people, we have led the transformation in the renewable energy industry.